Dear school heads, teachers and my dear CRPs, good evening all and welcome to English and Education Updates. As we all know that Government of India in association with Samagra Siksha has started Fit India School Week activities starting from November 14th to December 12th. Well, in this video, we will try and come to know how to log in and upload Fit India School Week activities into the website. So without wasting our time, let us get started. Step number one, go to Fit India website. Click on this orange colored login option. Then it will take us to the login page. Here we have to supply our school email address. I have taken JPHS Tapovar Nagar as an example. Then we need to enter the password. Enter the CAPTCHA text and click on login. Now we have got into our Fit India School webpage. As you can see here, JPHS Tapovar Nagar. On this page, we have three options: organize an event, my events, and my event picks. Let us now go to organize an event. Fit India School Week 2021. It is already selected there. Here we have to type event name. As you all know that we have suggested various event names. In this week we have Indian Dances Integrated Fitness as an event, and to suggest a few more, we have Fitness Mantra, Freedom from Lazy Lifestyle, Games of India, School Social Responsibility, Yoga and Meditation, and so on. So in this week we have an event name called Indian Dances Integrated Fitness is our event name. Then go to event image 1, which is very important and essential. Click on choose file, go to files, click on this week. You have to select the picture you have taken from your school. It gets uploaded. Now if you observe, event image 2 and video link, these are not compulsory, these are optional. You need not to upload them. If you have with them, you can upload. Now let us go to event date. Select the date of event and the date of conclusion and type the number of participants or students who involved in the Fit India activity. Type the contact number. Enter the code. And finally, click on this submit button. Wow, congratulations. So it says event created successfully. Here ends the job. If you want to see what you have uploaded, you can click on my event picks and you can see the pictures you have uploaded. If you want to download the certificate, you can download here under my events. To download the certificate, you have to enter the CAPTCHA. And click on download certificate. It will take some time. Now you can see the certificate. With this, we have come to know